Hello and welcome to a WinRAR video. Today we want to show you what to do when you cannot open RAR files. This either means that you do not have WinRAR installed or WinRAR is not set as your default app for RAR files. If you do not have WinRAR installed, please check out our video How to Install WinRAR and install the newest version of WinRAR on your PC. Try opening your file again and this should solve your problem. Now on to setting WinRAR as your default app for RAR files. When you install WinRAR, you can choose which file types you want WinRAR to be associated with. This just means which file types should be opened by default with WinRAR. It could be that the selection for your default app for RAR files has been changed. To change that, just right-click on your RAR file and select the option Open With. Here you might see other file archiver programs listed that you may have had installed before. Select WinRAR and also check the box Always use this app to open RAR files so that in the future all your RAR files will be opened by default with WinRAR. This method should solve the problem of not being able to open RAR files. You can also do this method for all other file types that WinRAR supports. If your problem is still not fixed, feel free to contact our support via email. Thank you for using our program and I hope we could help you out today.